What the hell's wrong with you all? You hardly said a word.
Just feels like we ain't getting nowhere. It's the end of the century. It seems like we ain't much further on than we was in 65.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe not. We can still live free. We can still say we don't recognize you or answer to your laws. Better to be one man living the truth than a million living a lie.
Easy there, girl.
Let me tell you something. Now, you all know that most of us old-timers, we fought alongside each other. 3rd Lemoyne Regiment. The summer of 62. We was hunkered down by Copperhead Landing for weeks. It was a terrible time. It was terrible. Food was rotten. Humidity was unbearable. Nothing we had ever got dry. But we knew that sooner or later the enemy would be coming down the line of Hachi if they wanted to take San Denis. And sure enough, one morning, we woke to the distant sound, the boom of a cannon. And next thing you know, there's grenades raining down on us, modified artillery shells, leave a man with the most horrific wounds. That's like nothing you ever seen. And then I get blown up into the air, and I'm as high as a house. And then everything goes black. Then I come to in a cloud of smoke. I think I must be at the gates of hell. And then it clears. And I see a swarm of them damn blue bellies. They're not 20 feet from me. And I ain't got no rifle. I ain't got no gun. I ain't got no nothing. So I just turn and I run at them. And they raise their rifles and they fire. But it don't make no sound. Their powder was too damn. So I get in there and I take them with my fist one by one until I know they're dead. And I just walk out of there as calm as the night. Something's only lost if you let it be. And as far as I can tell, you're all still breathing, even though you're a bunch of lifeless saps. So buck the hell up! You hear me?
What's this, huh? Story time?
Who's that there? Huh? Turn right back around. Callers ain't welcome at raider camps.
Okay, I'll leave you all to it.
That's it. Move right along.
Tell this tale.